Japan is normal when the entire world is shut down. Let's understand why. This is Nihongo Max. My name is Ravi. Let's start. It is a question of wonder. When Japan was the first country to be impacted by coronavirus outbreak from China because of the luxury ship Diamond Princess from China in January 2020, by now it would have gone to stage 4 like European countries. But in Japan, everything is normal till today. They are going to offices daily. They are going to all essential services. No restaurants are closed. No malls are closed. No lockdown. Metro trains moving normally. Bullet trains moving normally. All the international borders are open. Also, Japan has the high percentage of old people like Italy. Tokyo has highest population density. It has highest number of foreigners living. Tokyo is one of the best tourist attraction for foreigners and are still they are allowed inside. And after researching all the theories of breaking the chain of this pandemic, lockdown kills the process of the dense country like India. Tokyo is the most dense city in the world. And how is it controlled? Japanese are leading just the normal life as usual. It is still very scary when we see updates and news from India and the other countries about coronavirus. Researchers have came to a conclusion that it is because of the culture of Japanese people, where the rules suggested to build a sophisticated culture that are practiced by them from childhood actually helped them preventing coronavirus spreading like a pandemic. So these are the six main points that we can take out as our learning of Japanese culture. Point number one, Japanese people usually wear masks when they travel or come out. Usually we see almost everyone wearing masks daily on normal days. Even when they catch very little cold, they wear masks even before the coronavirus days. This was their first culture, which helped them in stopping spreading of this chain. Normally, any public facing person like receptionist, government officers, doctors, nurses, station masters, train staff, police, etc. wear masks daily at work. During winter, they have children to wear masks daily so that they don't bother to the others when they catch cold. At home, they have Kodomo mask box, normal mask box. I mean, the Kodomo mask box is for the children. Kodomo means children, which fits them properly. And they usually have this culture to bring it along with them to every place. Point number two, Japanese people lead a life where they don't bother others. They don't litter anything. They don't spit in public. They use dustbin in and only they litter into that. Cleanliness is the part of their culture. They were taught how to be clean. They were taught public behavior before learning even Japanese alphabets in school. Point number three, they don't do handshake, but they bow to greet. Even then, hand washing is a part of their culture. They have soaps, they have sanitizer in public toilets, office entrance, and usually in every public place like canteen. Using sanitizer is a pretty common which prevented the spread of coronavirus. Point number four, in school canteens or restrooms, one can notice Japanese people washing their hands and also clean and wipe the sink area to make it comfortable for the next person to use it. This is a usual practice in public metro stations too, and this is a very peculiar, very special point of their culture. Point number five, they carry wet tissue packets to clean their hands occasionally when they go out, even before the spread of this coronavirus. Point number six, they usually maintain social distance with all. Even before the lockdown, it was the norm, or we can say it was usual in Japan to maintain a distance while talking. So it's a very, very important point of their culture where we can learn the communication styles, communication culture. And this is a very important point to learn while learning Japanese language. Basically, these rules were actually Japanese culture from the very beginning. And now they have perfectly came out to be the same rules to be followed to control coronavirus. So something very nice to learn from this culture of Japan besides Japanese language. Thank you so much. Keep watching Nihongo Max for peculiar ways to learn Japanese language and culture also. Thank you so much.